Testing, testing. Yeah, Cryptic Girl. I'm Cryptic Girl and I'm back. I had to do another episode of the S420 mod because I only realized as I cut off the last stream that OBS had changed my microphone setting, so I didn't realize that my my commentary wasn't going through. So I had to reset the mic source for my headset. Anyways, I got some more concrete mix brewing, and after I cut the stream, I did some shopping at a trader. I still didn't find any minibike books, but I did find minibike parts, the chassis and the handlebars mainly, and the seat, I already had the seat and the padlock. Yeah, the wheels I got from the trader, the battery and the engine. I combined the engines to get to this quality. So I'm gonna go outside and see if I have everything to assemble it. I need something else. Might as well use my mini bike or do a treasure chest. A couple of them. Anyways. Chainsaw part the parts courtesy of a visiting zombie, so and I already had handlebars. So the only thing I'm missing for the chainsaw is an engine. Come on, come on. I can just put it down somewhere. Okay, I can't move. Ah! Wheels, padlock, engine. That looks like it's working. I just need to get the gas. I had to get the gas. So while I'm waiting for the concrete mix to brew, also go back into the town and see if I could find a basket. I think there was one that was lootable. Let's see, those pistol parts. Not a bathroom. This is the bathroom. It's a hell of a thing to keep in front of the bathroom. Zombie in there? No? Wow. Toilet seat in front of a... Oh, hey, lady. That's not suspicious at all. All right, purple pistol. Drop those. Scrap. Oh, man. Shit! find it. Eat while I'm here. Pistols away. Put that away. Find the crossbows. Oh, it's already loaded. Okay. Nails go up there. I guess the next order of business is to find a basket. Can't believe there isn't one. I forgot to eat. Lovely. How many of those do I have now? Ooh, dogs. There it is. I don't think I can hit a basket. Nope. About him running. Okay, let's see which ones of these are lootable. Bookcase. Sniper rifle, we already know that one. And we know that. Oh, that sucked. Let's see. I'm just gonna drop all these. That'll be good to eat. 10 fullness. Woke up. How about this guy? Don't think I went up here. Destroy. Thank you. didn't bring much money on me. Alright. Time to go get that airdrop, I guess. Beakers! Finally! Hot boogity dog! Woo! Nice. Again, damn it. Okay, here we go. We don't need that, do you? Well, scrap. This is gonna suck, but I think we actually have to go to a different town. Okay, let's get out of here. Visit to the trader. What do you think? I actually don't think he's restocked. Yeah, this one, I don't know why this one's missing the wall.
Now what can I get you today?
Basket? No. Basket? No. Thank you. restock. Restock on day 19.
Thank you, Survivor. Check back soon. I get new merchandise daily.
It's a bandit. Run! Fly! I think of what that was for a minute. I'm like, what? Oh, it's just a running out of room. Probably don't need that. Beaker. I should put that away. Up entirely. Maybe I can make it to the other trader before they close. Wish the weather wasn't so nasty right now. Whoa, is that a bandit I just heard? Keep going.
God, a customer. I thought you might be one of the dead.
Let's see, did you have any baskets? No? No. Damn it.
Much obliged, stranger.
Thank you. I guess I'll ride north. Yeehaw! Oh shit. But I'm live too! What the hell? To go this way. I'm not interested in PRIs right now. I just want to find another town. Here, towny, towny, towny. Car. I guess we're going this way. Zombie. It's so freaky not being able to see anything. Oh, here we are. Oh, yes. I'm just gonna find what I'm looking for. Oh! I found it! Something to snack on? Did I bring it in? Yes. Found it. I'm gonna go ahead and mark this spot on the map. we traveled quite a ways to get here. It wouldn't be so bad if we... Not much of a town, is it? Let's see. There we go. I guess I'll ride home. I don't think I'm gonna find much in this town, if anything. You can even call it a town. Need some more gas, just in case. All those engines, but, well, I will need them eventually for the generators and shit. So, I will keep them. It's almost time to go around here. There's a bandit bunker, so we go this way. Just in case there are any more landmines. Now I just gotta dodge a bunch of rocks and trees. So I'm probably going to be done with this mod after the day 21 horde. So I also want to focus on the walker bait mod. And yesterday I got a notification that Jax Teller had subscribed to my channel. So I think that means I should probably get back into Ravenhurst. And the reason why I hadn't been streaming that lately is because I was doing 3.0 before. And then he rolled out the update 3.1, which fixed a whole lot of bugs, but it also requires a whole new restart. Of course, that doesn't mean I got very far. Well, turn that off. I didn't get very far in 3.0. Shame I had to quit my 3.0 game so soon and start a new one. Let's see. Scrap. Scrap that shit. Those are done. Okay. Thank you. SMG parts. Why do I have those? Why do I have a rocket launcher? Plenty of drinks now, I can find where I put them. And I'm getting cold again, so. I think that will do me for right now, so I'm gonna take another break and see what Games for Kicks is up to. So, I'll see you a little bit later for the Walker Bait mod. For real this time. Alright, have a good one, y'all. Um,